We desperately need men today. Real men. Not the emasculated man that stands for nothing. Not the macho man that's always trying to prove how tough he is. The godly man is neither one of these, and the godly man isn't somewhere in between. God's man is radically different. He's a man who will stand at the brink of death like Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego and say, I believe God will deliver me, but even if he doesn't, I will not bow my knee to the fake God paraded in front of me. Men who will say with Paul, I haven't arrived, I'm not perfect, but I am forgetting what's behind and I'm reaching for what is ahead, that I may grasp that for which Christ has grasped me. The man who will say, I'm not shadow boxing, I'm fighting a real battle. The man who will say, I'm running with endurance the race that is in front of me. I am putting on the whole armor of God because the battle is real, and I am in the battle to win.